Okay, I, in the end of the last episode, I had found the med kit. So now, I need to find my way back to help. So we gotta get out of here. I know there's fire at one of these spots. I'm probably gonna have to access. I might have to go around through the ER and back down if I can't get out. Oh, wait a minute. Gotta keep our eye out for the alien too, though. Yeah, see, I'm going the wrong direction. And I can't go that way, so I gotta see if I can go this way. Oh, it's so hard to tell what way is what. That alien is not too far away, I don't think. Okay, I gotta go this way. And then this way. I think there's more than just the alien over this direction, though. Yeah, there is. I don't know if they're humans or if they're droids. They had to have seen me go in here. How did it not see me? It sounded like it was right behind me when I closed that door. Like, is it far enough away to chance coming out? Okay, I need to go that way. Hear it off in the distance. Okay. Oh, it sounds like it's above me. Oh, man. It sounds like it went back up into the rafters. Yeah.
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
Okay, so I gotta go back through the ER. rafters again. Before. Wait a minute. So I've got to go. Which direction do I go? Up here or down? Anywhere to hide. It's like, what side do I go to? Oh, do I have to activate something over here too? They give me enough time. Thank you. not sure where I'm supposed to be going now.
We're experiencing a heightened containment hazard level today.
There's maybe another one up the top. Maybe one over on the other side. Is that a save point? I really need to get over there. Uh-oh. Alien slime. Okay, well, I think the next episode we're gonna try to get out of here. I'm not sure which way we're supposed to go. If there's a hatch over here, maybe there's another one on the floor over on this side somewhere. Alien slime coming down from the ceiling there. It's like, do I try it? I do have it saved, so let's see if there's a hatch over here. Doors here, but not really sure what I'm supposed to do. Do I have to attack that android, or for some reason this stuff all opened up? Whoa.
Synthetic nurses operated this facility. If you'd rather be attended by a human, please ask.
Might have attracted the alien though too. Oh, I haven't played for so long I can't remember what to do. Okay, let's see. Tune it to use the mouse wheel. Oh, okay, yeah, I forgot about you just move the mouse. Okay, now. Okay. Down there. You mean I gotta run all the way around? I guess you don't just run. Okay, well, we will try it again next episode. Hopefully this time we'll have to sneak our way through, but try to get the power back up maybe before I do attempt to. I'll have to figure out where that's at. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.